Interesting new perspective on the fire that we've been following for the better part of an hour now. This is the view over the pile of wood and debris on Morris Street, just off I-70 on the west side. This is from the Wayne Township Fire Department drone. And a moment ago, we reported to you that this fire could burn for the better part of a week, but we sort of openly wondered why would that be. Well, it's clear it is a massive pile of cut down brush and trees and debris. And there you see the scope and size of it by the tanker trucks that are throwing water on it right now. Our live crew is out there at the scene as well, giving us a ground level view. From that, it's hard to understand just how big that is, but will it actually burn for the rest of the week? We'll certainly watch, but if you smell a campfire, it's not that, and if you see the smoke rising over the horizon, that's what it is, and may well be for several more days to come.